YouTube, what's good? What's going on with y'all, bro? It's Echo3 out here, back here with another video. Today, we're going to be reacting to memes that got me banned by Sleepy Memes. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. Share this with all your friends. And yeah, let's get into it.
Oh, I'm back. Yeah, miss me. Anyway, yeah. Bro, listen. If you don't know why I haven't uploaded for like a whole year, it's because of YouTube, all right? They been fucking me, all right? I've tried to upload multiple times before, but every time, strike. It's annoying, but there's nothing I can do because they won't tell me what clip got me the strike. Anyways, I'm back now, and I'll try to be consistent from now on, but don't get your hopes up. Also, shout out to A-Dog for helping me with this video. Go check his channel out. Link in the description. All right, I hope you enjoyed the video.
Okay, let's get into it. Stop it. He dead wrong for this. He really dead wrong for this. I've seen this meme before.
Think of a big black man chasing you!
Every single one of them.
But what category do you beat to?
And not just the men, but the women and the children.
Mix between
the Yo! Nah, children is crazy. Children is insane, bro. Children is crazy. Get you some help.
Okay, so like, I use your pronouns.
I'm having a seizure.
It's a funny joke. It was a good joke. A great joke, even. Just don't make those jokes.
Sure.
Oh, via Google is an attractive but unintelligent or frivolous young woman.
I think I played this game with my sister, so I think she might have beaten some of these levels too. Because my sister has always been incredible at beating video games. She's incredibly
skilled. She's good with anything with balls, honestly.
Your sister did the whole football team. When they said play, what position to play, she thought was sex position.
Or so shall I slice your baby's necks ear to ear?
Bastardi! You think you can threaten me? I'll give you nothing! You want my children? Take them! I have the instrument to make more!
Means no.
Perfect comeback for her.
Oh, Penny. But last night I heard you say no to
Daddy,
and Daddy was screaming yes, yes!
Well, what do you say we buy you that rabbit?
Yay! I didn't even have to cut myself!
Yeah!
What now?
It still baffles me that she said that. Yay, I didn't even have to cut myself. Wow.
I'ma just roll over your toes.
Hell. W tactic, but hell. We'll start pausing that much. Guys.
Let me see your hands, you gorilla lover, banana Kool-Aid chicken lover.
Yo.
Somebody get that young man a badge. That is a fine, upstanding citizen right there.
You know what's crazy? You know, girls deserve to do the fucking dishes. You know, you're a woman, so do your fucking job, fucking woman. Go wash the fucking dishes.
Gamers, after taking all the money from the elderly woman,
damn that boy, asking for some more, like the Spike Lee. Yeah, that's that dirty. That's that dirty.
All right, motherfucker. So a couple weeks ago, I shot the fucking dog that lives across.
That nigga's still a pedo. Fuck that nigga. Every average morning connection.
Yeah, I love video games, and then I lost my virginity. I can tell you right now, not one of you incels can possibly qualify. So, why don't I go ahead and...
This is what the Starbucks logo would look like from behind. This is her tail, and it is spread wide open.
I'm still outside with the grip.
What
you expect, my jewelry?
I didn't do that. I don't know how to help. I'm not kidding. I did not do it.
Nah, no way. Nope. Damn, we got a small pee-pee. The doctor at the IPN. Whoa.
Remarkable.
What is the most attractive language a man can speak?
Money.
Oh, God. Nobody died.
You're playing Minecraft in a cave looking for diamonds. That's funny. I'm in the same cave looking for miners. Cause my sexual attraction to miners is...
I've been a... throw up the... sex in a...
unnamed slave boy.
I will be one of the youngest girls in phase. Just watch. Imagine...
The final words from Famous People Part 4.
Okay.
Stephen Hawking.
Bitch, I came to fuck shit up. Ain't no reason why these niggas try to play me like that bitch won't drink my semen.
Looks like the battle pass.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. Looks like the battle pass.
Those look like the battle pass.
Definitely a battle pass.
That should look like the battle pass.
That's what I'm saying.
Google, show me this guy's balls.
Yo.
Andrew Tate. I want a piece of that!
Men always say how women's soccer sucks. Then come to the field and try it with us.
Australian women's national team, who were ranked number 5 in the world at the time, lost 7-0 to a team of 15-year-old boys.
Awkward.
My dad died a few days ago.
What? Hey, you serious?
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, yo.
Wow,
yo. Like, bro, he drowned, bro.
That nigga 40 and still can't swim? Oh, my God. I'm just kidding, bro.
Me saying that I asked to the judge after he sentenced me 3 life terms. Lost an argument on Discord and God gave me a sign. Stop.
Making out with your first girlfriend. And you came right as she touched your leg? It was me, Barry. I jerked you off at super speed so it'd seem like you nutted at just a woman's tub.
Yo.
You nutted at just a woman's tub.
Yo, who does Rachel call dipping hot wings in vagina? I've seen this before.
Right.
Oh, God. Eating all the maximum efficiency, my boy. She-Hulk twerks him. Megan Thee Stallion.
Show me animals, give me boners.
Big body, she a loose girl, I want body. My diamond, I'm missing it, guys. I've been in color, baby, it's my eyes. No, what I'm about.
And also tell if you're overweight by the way people describe you.
Arbuckle, you really ought to go out with my daughter sometime. She's really nice.
That means she's fat.
In fact, she's really sweet.
It means she's incredibly fat.
And very graceful.
So fat you wouldn't believe it.
Oh, and she has a wonderful personality.
If you come to pick her up, bring a moving van.
Yo, okay, he's now so take nonchalant. A few laps around John's.
Yes.
Think before you pull. Why are you so slow?
You stupid
No.
You want me to relax when our daughter's dating Aladdin over here?
That was a great American film.
It's not even Aladdin. It's Abu, the monkey.
Hi, I'm Kiko. I'm 23. I go to UCSB, and I also bartend.
This shit way too formal. Y'all know I don't follow.
Hold up.
Have you heard the N-word less as you've gotten older in your life, do you feel like? Or did you hear it much growing up, really?
No, I never had somebody, like, a different race call me the N-word to my face.
Never?
Never. I think I'm, like, one of the lucky ones. Well, no, wait, whoa.
I bought this portrait of Kim Jong-un. And if I did, it's in...
My nigga, you cannot do that. That's
me having a threesome with my homie. He tries to stick it up my ass.
Not like that's not okay.
I put the new 4G's on the G. I drive into the bloody bottoms is underneath. Cause all my niggas got
out
the streets.
Oh my god!
Four shakes for
Stop.
Longer than the next person and double it.
My favorite part of the game, when two drunk guys, each holding a baby, get into a fist fight. You're stupid. No, you're stupid. Oh, now their wives are getting into it. They're going to put their cigarettes in their mouths and bump boobs.
You got no class, you bitch. No, you got no class.
And now here comes security to kick out the wrong person.
Come on, Miyagi. Take that karate out.
Damn, you got a nice
ass. Look at that thing.
You have a girlfriend.
Now I don't. Anyways, back to what I was saying.
How would you feel if I killed myself? I look in the mirror and want to shoot.
Yo, stop it.
Myself, my worst enemy is myself.
If you're enjoying the memes, make sure to join the Discord.
Lucky penny when you.
Oh my god.
Well, bro, but I have an experience of a lifetime.
What the fuck?
It's amazing. Welcome to the team.
So in 1865, when he realized he can use his L, he can use L's instead of slaves.
You've replaced your brown counterpart.
New Anne Frank job. The idea of a 12-year-old Ukrainian refugee to be released. Okay.
Oh my god. Ginger? Oh.
Riddle me this, Batman. What is long, hard, and has come in the middle?
A penis.
No! No, the answer is cucumber.
Are you legal yet?
Uncle, why do you ask me that every family reunion?
Some of the family knows, but I haven't seen some of you guys in a while, so let's get the elephant out of the room. Yes, I did lose both of my arms.
Mom, look what grandma texted me. Look at your grandma. Last she's like week. 95. I'm sure she doesn't know what she's
but
saying.
But none of you know, I did also lose both of my legs. These are prosthetics.
You got one HP left.
Mom, she definitely knows what she's saying.
Your dad's talking.
So I'm sure you're wondering, how do I wipe my ass? Well.
Stop. And the crazy thing is, I know somebody with this long of a fucking password, though. I'm not gonna put their name out there, but I know somebody with this long of a password. Who didn't? They have new cars. Oh my god. Oh my god. What is this? No, Albert.
Oh, I'm sorry, I fell for you.
Benedict. I'm sorry, you're my 15-year-old.
It's a baby boy. Congratulations, sir.
Stop.
I'm going to name him Nick. Wow, what a nice name.
Look at his last name.
What the fuck's wrong with you?
Do you get it?
What the actual fuck?
Yo.
Do you get why I named him Nick?
My little brother, if he's ever going to get married. Okay, so do you ever want to get married?
No.
Why?
Because you're my sister.
That's not.
Kadeez, get steady.
Yeah. No.
I know I'm Fiona.
You're playing with your homie from Afghanistan. Stop.
Bro, who the fuck just said I'm Walter Black?
Jesse, we need to cook Kentucky Fried Chicken, breaking in, crystal theft, breaking walls. Oh my god, no, I see. Mm-hmm. Scientists look where I'm going to go.
Who will have to talk? Jerry!
What do you think that your best feature is? I mean, you're a big back, you're good run back. Basically, you know, you have good hands. What do you think your best feature is?
Possibly on a school series.
This guy is money.
Let's do it.
Les, I can't.
Let's do it.
I'm so sorry.
Let's do it.
I want to be an astronaut when I grow up. Stage 5 terminal cancer. He killed me, so I enrolled his ass in the army.
Stop right there, Fiend. I challenge you to a battle.
Very well. Do you know what I'm going to do to you?
You're gonna molest me?
I'm sorry, what?
You're gonna molest me, right?
No, why would
you
want me to?
You think I normally dress like this? Seriously, why not? I'm molestable.
What gave you the idea that I molest people?
Well, you are a tentacle monster.
Yeah, that's exactly the thing. I'm a tentacle monster. That doesn't mean I automatically molest people, and even if I did, I would want to fuck other tentacle monsters. Do you even have the slightest idea of how procreation and sex drive work?
That's it! Get over here and molest
me! What is wrong with you?
Yo!
It's all already with time, but here's a bill.
take your fat wannabe washed up, watered down, fake Rick Ross looking at.
Is that R. Kelly?
Is that a minor? My mind's telling me no, but my body, my body telling me yeah.
You're only 16. Stop. You have to be 18 to play.
Darn it!
Then something just snapped. Something inside of me.
Don't let that cat in here, bro. What are you doing that for? Hey, it's okay, buddy. What is he doing, dude?
Rocky, I don't even know what you look like. Can I touch your face?
Of course, Diana.
Oh, God. Oh, God. What is this? What is all this? Am I touching the outside of a house?
Stop.
Oh, God, you're a monster.
I'm beautiful on the inside.
Yeah, but Rocky, there's a limit. Oh,
stop.
Oh, what is this now? Does your face have a pelvis?
Okay, what do we have here? Breathtaking, made by Novel AI. Okay. All right.
Smashable.
Okay. What's the reference of it?
Allegheny.
Yo!
In Alderdice High School.
Nah, he's just on the whole time. Wow, what's that?
Yeah.
Bro, what? Yo. Yo. Hey, yo.
I had two younger brothers, my brother Daryl and my other brother Darrell. But Mr. always seemed to single me out the worst.
It's my favorite character out of the show.
I would get beatings for anything.
Nigga, did you just break that vase?
That vase?
Oh, sweet Jesus! Lord have mercy! My baby!
Just having fun with off limits in Mr.'s house.
Nigga, did I just catch you having fun?
Oh,
sweet Jesus! Lord have mercy! My baby!
My baby!
Every day, he reminded me of what a failure I was going to be.
Mister, I want to be a doctor when I grow up.
Nigga, I just want to be shit.
Oh, sweet Jesus! Lord have mercy! My baby!
No.
Brother, no.
Yo!
The amendment allowing women to vote. Until then, not a woman here could vote no matter what age. But the 19th Amendment struck down that restrictive rule.
Why they go and do that?
It's not
here to enlarge in your penis? Why not?
Dumb cake thing. I just lost my virginity. Oh, really? That's great. I know she was so good too. Wait, how old was she? Oh, me homo slipped up. Yo! Girls in the 1800s when their boyfriend surprises them with front row tickets to the public execution. Star Wars. Stop.
Are you okay? Can I come closer?
God, hi. You look like Hitler.
Yo.
Hey, the nurse told me to come in.
My man hates prostate.
Oh, hey. You here for the prostate exam, right? Okay, just lower your pants and your briefs, and we can get started. Okay. All right. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Tell me if you feel any pain or discomfort. Do you feel any... Hey, stop. Stop moving. Stop moving.
Okay, sorry.
You feel it? You feel any pain? Hey, stop moving. All right. All right, I'm about to go a little bit deeper. Tell me if you feel any pain. You feel that? Hey, you feel that? You feel that, little bro? Tell me what you feel.
Yo. Stop. Stop. The bus gets here at 8 a.m. at 7:99.
Stuff, what are you?
I'm mixed. I'm black and Mexican.
What race would you be if you couldn't be black and Mexican?
I would definitely be like pitch black.
Yeah, he knows what's up. Being pitch black, no. Be giving you superpowers, bruh. Like, you didn't even know I was here the whole time. You were just watching that video. Let me not catch you lacking again, bruh. Let me not catch you lacking again. Because I will be back, motherfucker.
What the fuck? I'm like, you gay? Never mind.
Shorty wanna ball with Tim Tech. When he's sitting tall, y'all mean what? Shorty wanna kick it with the team. I got all this water, I can't get me cold, bro.
Let me go shopping for new stuff.
I bought them yellow stones, love the way they hang, babe.
No one ever saw me cry.
That outfit is so tired.
At least I look like the right gender, bitch.
Yo. Did you mean bigger?
Of course, pal. Whatever you think is best, I will see to it. Huh?
Oh, no.
No al racismo.
No to racism.
Our next Spelling Bee contestant is Omar Mahajarifa something September 11th. All right.
Hey.
Yo.
Hey, Russ, are you hit 6 gallon a month?
News reporter breaking news. Scientists have found water on Mars.
Boring. Adam Tate, Savannah, Keely, Amina, all in all.
All right, man, that's going to do it for today's memes. This is Sleepy Memes. Memes that got me banned. Make sure I like, comment, share, subscribe. I love y'all. Peace.